Moves Like Jagger by Maroon 5.
I love songs that are really easy to play but still sound great. And Moves Like Jagger fits that description very, very nicely. So it's really two chords, the entire song. So I'm gonna put those up here and you got it, right? So I'll show you what we got here and I'll show you a couple of variations. So you start with a B minor. And then you move to an E minor. So the B minor is a B, a D, an F sharp, and another B, if you can reach. And I'm playing with a pattern that's sort of like, so a little bit creepy, a little bit off, not exactly. 1, 2, 3, 4, that's too boring. With these like rests in between, right? And then an E minor is just E, and I'm playing with my left hand, E, B, and E. And then in my right hand, G, B, and E. You switch back and forth. So that's really it, two chords. You'll recognize the chorus. Take me by the tongue and I know you. Kiss me till I'm drunk and I know you. Want the moves like Jagger, I got the moves like Jagger. I got them moves like Jagger. All right, cool. So yeah, that's how it fits. That's about the same length, the same amount of time you want to play for the verses too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So you could do like, I don't know, four counts to four and switch. So listen to the original, make sure you've got the timing down, and that's it, two chords. Now, you may want to spice it up because this is supposed to be a funky song, so get a little bit funky with it. And I'd find that by adding in this this A flat or G sharp or whichever you'd like to, let's call it a G sharp right here. So in your B, so you've got B, D, F sharp, and you go to this G sharp every once in a while. So ready? Watch what happens when I just add it in. And then you can go up to an A here. So B, D, F sharp, A. And B, and then to that G sharp. So between the G sharp and the A, and you just add that on top of that B minor chord that you're already playing, you get a nice sort of mysterious funky sound. Now, I do a little walking from that G flat, A, or F sharp, F, E, into that E minor, and what I'm doing here is I'm actually playing an E minor 7. So E, G, B, and D. That D is the key, and I'm playing another E. And just like the same way when we were going between that A and that G sharp, we're gonna go between the D and the C sharp. Added on top of the E minor, these two notes, okay? So let's watch what happens when we do this. Tongue and I know, yeah, cool, right? Kiss me till I'm drunk and I know you got them moves like Jagger. I got them moves like Jagger. I got them moves like Jagger. All right, well that part's kind of hard to sing. I'll play it for you here if you're interested, but you don't need to worry about that. And then we'll call it a day. All right, so B D E B A F sharp. E, D, D, E, B, A. That's the riff. Give little rolls, but you don't need to worry about that. All right, so two chords. I hope this video helped you. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.